Hey, 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 come on, go get it! That's Rob's girlfriend, Stephanie.
Right in the middle.
Ladies.
Come on! Way to go!
Come on!
Yeah!
Okay.
Yeah, come on, Rob. Yeah! Yeah!
Tyler Gregory, 22 Davis Haley,
number 24, Luke LaRash. 27, David LaBelle. Number 30, Jesse Bruce. 32, Travis Gonzalez. Number 34, Anthony Wells. Number 40, Tyler Ross. Number 50, Mike McGuire. 51, Chris Gonzalez. Number 55, Jeff McIntyre. 56, Cody Wabacher. Number 57, Devon Sherman. 62, Dylan Williams. Number 64, Kyle Miller. 66, Matt Jones. Number 70, Adrian Cummings. 72, Evan Grassel. Number 74, John West. 75, Dan Schaefer. Number 76, Wesley Hendrickson. 78, Landon Savoy. Number 80, Robbie Frank. 82, Brandon Perkstad. Number 84, Drew Harris. And number 88, Kyle Harris.
Go! 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 Go!
Go! 6-yard gain.
Come on, guys, get it.
Well, this is the rash, back 19 to 5.
Power! 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 Power!
Michael Frederick needs to tee it up. Flag on the play.
Come on, guys, let's go! Come on, let's go!
First down!
Oh, hey! Let's go!
was fumbled and fallen on by Mark Schaefer.
Thank you. Okay, hey. Well, dang it, you did it. We got practice another week now. What do you think about that?
I am going to watch Orangevale tomorrow. And, Coach, you going to come?
Yes, sir.
Okay, maybe if you want to come, you better call Coach or I. And we're going to go down there. You wear your jersey proud. We're going to go down there and see who wins between Orangevale and Granite. Think about Bloody Mountain football. That was it right there. That was it. There was nothing fancy, nothing pretty, just wham, bam, wham, bam. And I loved it. Great job. Tell you what, we got to keep this thing going because I keep hoping that some doctor eventually is going to say, Kevin, you can play. So we got to keep things alive here so we can get Grimes back, okay? Okay, well, listen, enjoy it this weekend.
Regular time.
Hold on.
As you can see, he did in 15 different events and won 2 gold medals in the 10-pathlon and the 2-pathlon. Imagine the hurt of getting a gold medal taken because you once paid $15 for baseball. Imagine being the best athlete. Imagine being the best in sport you wanted to play, being the best all-around athlete in the history. Imagine being a modular at Jim Thorpe. Jim Thorpe was born at Oklahoma around 1888. He was an American Indian. Before the age of 16, his mother, his father, and his sons are all that. He was sent to an Indian school in Pennsylvania and soon broke all the school's athletic records. In 1911 and 1912, Thorpe made the All-American football team. Thorpe won gold medals in the 10-pathlon and the 2-pathlon at the 1912 Olympics. And the King of Sweden said, the King of Sweden called him the greatest athlete in the world. And all he had to say about that was, thanks, King. Thorpe won gold medals in the 10-pathlon. He was great at any sport because of football. Football was his favorite sport. He went on to play professional football and professional baseball. He was voted in 3 sports Hall of Fame and was the first president of voted now called the NFL. Jim Thorpe is my hero because he was a great athlete and he was well-liked by everyone. He was a generous person who always helped other people. The only thing that made him out was racial prejudice. Once the manager called him a dumb Indian in a baseball game and so I tapped him on the spot. He never spoke of getting his Olympic gold medal or such, even though it really didn't. He was even nice to people that treated him unfair because he was an idiot. All his life he tried to the equal rights movement. In conclusion, I believe Jim Thorpe has a colleague of the two years. In addition to have a great athletic ability, he has a positive attitude towards life and always helps other people. I wish no role model today has an effect on people that Jim Thorpe has. Also, in case of rain, maybe after so bad, the people's medals were presented to the children. Thank you.
Bars at 4-8.
I thought you were going to Did it count? Come on, Rob.
Quickly, you can get the box car. Thank you.